So what I'm going to demonstrate now is a couple versions of wall sits. What a wall sit is where you sit your body against the wall, legs are 90 degrees, and you use that, those core muscles and your quads to hold yourself in position. 30 seconds to a minute, to 2 minutes, however long you want. So that's just doing a wall sit with just body weight. But as I start on a wall, I get into a seated position, like I'm sitting into a chair, arms at my side. Hands are not here. We're not using our arms to hold our body up. We're gonna keep them right here. If you wanna make it a little bit more difficult, you can do it a number of different ways. You can grab a medicine ball or any other weight and sit. I like to hold it here instead of letting it rest on my lap. So you can sit here for 30 seconds to a minute, however long as you want. If you don't have a medicine ball, any weight will do. I see a lot of people who enjoy doing this. So you grab your 25 pound weight. Again, I like to hold my weights here. Some people like to sit it on their lap. Back nice and straight, using our quads. If you want to do something a little bit more dynamic, you can use weights, i.e. dumbbells. You can sit just like this, or you can make it more dynamic by doing a curl. Two curls. You can see overhead presses. Whatever you want to do to make your wall sits work better for you. Those are different variations of wall sits.